Okay. That's not going to be quicker. Is her area closer? At this point, probably just better off going to one of our friends' houses using one of their portals. Fact, didn't she say she has a thing to the beach area? We should be able to run from this, no problem. Beach Square, perfect. It's a virus! Twenty damage, I'll take it. That's two of the fires hitting this area. Third one on the way down. Got him before he got his tornadoes off. Each area normally has about three fires. We've only got two. Or is this one different? Does this one only have two? Oh, why did I just say yes? I was gonna say run away. There we go. I just partly wanted to throw away my HP. Yeah. Just decided it'd be a good idea to face tank it all. Thank you. I'm gonna use this to get some HP back. I was pressing up on the D-pad. God, I swear the Switch has delayed controls at times. One more somewhere. Got him before he got me. Okay, we're back up to 610. There we go. We've put them out everywhere. So to Undernet 3. We don't need to go fire the stuff. Okay, we have easy access because that bit open, so we already have access. So we're at Hades Isle, we use this. One, two, three, four, this one. I want to try and save as much health as possible unless we have an easy win in our folder for a Flame Man. Like I say, I've already been here and done much of it already. That is not an easy win, because that's 240. Yump. There we go, we're in under net free. Save the game. He's blocking our way. I may have missed something there, because I'm pretty sure I can't go this way. Yeah. This dude. He somehow got on ahead of us. He just took the right path to begin with. Which I think is this way. Okay, okay, I got to fight out of nowhere. Okay, two of them are going down. I'm just going to use this moment to briefly chill. Do that, that, that. I think I'm walking away from this fight with less health. Yep, by 30. I thought it was gonna be easy because I was water, they're all fire. We're not gonna fight just yet because I want to save. What the fuck is that thing? Punk can deal with him. Something's watching us. Right, before we go any further, because Flame Man is literally just up ahead. There you are, Flame Man, prepare for battle. In fact, we're going to save that. Battle's over. Won't be snuffed out so easily, Mega Man's one out burning with your fire breath. And he's gone just like that. Now, I'm pretty sure no matter what we do, we're meant to lose. Deleted. I've made a miscalculation. Does the Alpha Rebellious ring any bells? You don't an aura yourself, so you must be aware of the defensive strength of this dark aura. No, because your mother face does. The impact was so powerful. Not as that feeble mind idiot again. Body and base will be each other. Looks like someone saved me. Right, back to Scylab then. Scylab! Everything looks fine! Oh, he's just collapsed.
Uh-oh.
My dad worried about you.
I'm just asking.
He knows me well enough to the point he knows I forget about when Father's Day even comes up, to the point where it means I don't call him. Yo. It'd be fine. Crisps. More liquids to drink. Yeah, multi-pack. Multi-pack will do. That way we have a few in the house. Okay, we're gonna go back home, rest up. Start touring the next day, essentially. He wants the Alpha's data. Drill Man! Okay, we're at scenario 7 out of 8 coming up. How far into the scenario do I need to go before I can start doing all this sidey stuff? Cool. Yep. That's a request. So they're trying to cheer him up. Okay, so we're going to push a little bit into this to explore some things. It's charred! You know what the terror codes are? It's in the end of that. If you have to tell me anymore. Come visit me at Scilab. So we're gonna go and see our dad. Go and check on upon him. He's not at Scilab, but we'd go there afterwards. God damn it! I'm pressing the buttons too quick. To the beach. Very good hospitals by the beach. I think he's in this room. He is. So it'll be each. Let's get away. A, what are we going to say? Stop! Just rollerblade my way over here. You made a major mistake, but you didn't dwell on it forever. Like Sean, you should do your best to make amends. We have mail! The virus breeder. To Scilab. This device totally allows us. Leads. Back into the thing? Some drink, pretty much, yeah. No problem, see you in a bit, darling. Say I haven't caught any viruses. Is that because? Right, there's a job request I gotta do, so I can do that stuff off thing. God. Potentially lose Mega Man. We could potentially lose him at any point. Program Black Mine. So that'll give us access to the internet square, where we can then like use their store and stuff. But this is where we're calling it for today.